This is my printer cabinet. PET's on top, PLA's on bottom. And then we even got the overflow up top. And stupid paper printer.